I watch a lot of sports and documentaries.